Tiffany? Aren't you cold? Where are your parents?
My dad's on his way.
Well, he's late.
That's my dad, but he'll be here.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but my mom's hiding over there just in case he doesn't show.
It's the holiday season. You want your customers to be able to find the products in your store quickly.
I don't have any customers.
But when you do get customers, all they have to do is punch in, let's say, Obama bobbleheads. Then they'll know what aisle to get the Obama bobbleheads. Isn't that cool?
I don't sell Obama bobbleheads.
Hypothetically. Now, all I need is a list of your inventory, and boom, you'll be set for business for the holiday.
You better answer that. I don't see a need for this.
Hello, Katrina. What is it?
Thank you so much. Thank you. Her father, he's on the way. He's on the way. We're gonna wait in the car.
This is for you, Mom.
Oh, well, thank you, honey. This is a stocking. Oh, can you just hold it for me?
I'll walk into your car.
Oh.
I'm Assistant Principal Whitaker. I'm taking over for Mr. Tibbs.
Oh, I'm Katrina Jackson.
Does your husband know what time school gets out?
My mom and dad aren't together.
I know you are not telling your assistant principal my personal business. Backseat, young lady.
The car isn't moving.
Children under 13 are 50% less likely to be injured in the back seat. Thank you.
Hey, baby.
This is for you.
Oh, thank you. Ready for Christmas vacation?
Excuse me, you do know that school gets out at 2:30, right?
Baby, go ahead and get to the car. Who are you?
I'm Vice Principal Whitaker. She's been waiting out in the cold for some time.
Dad, the car's locked.
Okay.
Well, Merry Christmas, Mrs. Jackson.
Oh, you too. Thank you.
Merry Christmas, Tiffany.
Did you feel that? I feel like the vice principal was trying to step to me. You got some spare keys, Katrina.
Can you focus? At all? Ever? Back seat.
Can't wait until I'm 13.
Hey, give mommy a hug. I love you. Oh. Yeah, thank you.
Now, Katrina, just had another rejection on my locate stuff app.
I've been telling you for years, I really have. You are wasting your time. I don't get it. Why can't you just be more practical? Please, just be more practical. Tiffany needs that in her life.
I'm not wasting my time. This is something I believe in.
How about you believe in being a better father? Believe in showing up on time. How about that?
I do. That's why I'm spending time with Tiffany this weekend. I'm gonna go pick up a tree and, you know, we're gonna celebrate it and decorate it together.
That'll make you feel like a better father, then. That's great. Sure.
So, you think we're gonna share some Christmas gifts this Christmas Eve?
You got lucky last year. And the year before that. And the year before that, but no. No. That's it. No more of that.
I mean, this is the season of giving.
Yeah, parents with benefits, it ends. What do you think Tiffany would think if she knew about us?
You know, she'd think we, you know, getting back together. I mean, probably reinforce her belief of the magic of Christmas.
Yeah. There is a 0% chance of that happening. Zero.
Christmas is that time of year when we gather round to hear words of love and good cheer for one another.
Katrina, just in time, we're starting to set up for the Christmas party.
Oh, whoop-de-doo. I'll be in my office.
Katrina, show a little spirit. Christmas is an $830 billion business, and I don't have to contribute to it if I don't want to.
Only the accountant would know the business of Christmas. It is a time for family, friends, and fun.
Family? If it wasn't for my daughter, Tiffany, I would skip this whole Christmas spectacle. I'll be in my office.
Once Daddy get this locate stuff app rolling with clients, everything is going to be everything. And then you're going to live a better life than I did. I remember when I was your age, I had 3 jobs.
At 10?
Never too young to start working. I had a paper route, lawn mowing job, and then wash cars on the weekend.
You should be rich by now. What happened?
I met your mama.
My mom is pretty good at breaking spirits. She has issues she needs to deal with. Makes her projected on everyone else.
You are too smart for your age.
Not smart enough to learn to cholo, but I will.
I'm still in awe that your mom got you playing that thing.
I'm still trying to understand the notes. I want to play you a song for Christmas.
Oh, man, look, baby, that would be so nice. Man, I'm looking forward to spending Christmas with Tiffany.
You are missing a good time. Some of those field reps could light up my tree anytime.
Oh, Minnie. Gosh.
You should not be in here alone.
I'm always alone. I'm used to it, girl.
Stop working. Stop trying to prove yourself. You're already senior accountant. It is party time.
Can't stop, won't stop working. It's always something to be done.
What you need to do is come join the party and meet some people.
Yeah, that's what I'm not gonna do. I'm not in the mood.
I know. Christmas is like love. Springs up so many emotions. Hell, after Maurice left me last year, I refused to mope about it. You have got to give life a chance.
Mm-hmm. Maybe you're right.
Of course I am.
It's time to announce the winner.
Oh, come on, girl. They're about to announce the raffle winner.
Oh, no, I don't participate in that crazy raffle.
You are this year. I put your name in.
Yep.
Minnie!
Open it.
Katrina Jackson!
You won!
What's good, P? Right on time, boy.
Aw, bruh, tell me you didn't leave your daughter in the car, man. They lock cats up for stuff like that.
This is why I don't like sitting in the back seat.
I'm sorry, babe, I'm sorry.
Hey, Booba. How's my little black Beethoven doing today?
I'm doing fine.
That's good. I like that jacket.
Thank you.
Go ahead in the house, baby.
Dad, the door's locked.
I wouldn't need keys. Right, right, right.
Wow. Really? Really? Any hits on the locate stuff app? Hey, knew I should have put my money in the diet water.
No one will give me access to their inventory. I was hoping to make a little money this year.
What? You were? Yeah, me too. Damn. Anyway, what you got going on this Christmas Eve, man? You gonna be hanging with Katrina?
Yeah, but not like that.
Like what? Everybody knows you still smashing your baby mom.
No, what? No, man. What, man, that was last year. And the year before that.
Mm-hmm.
And the year before that, but that's it.
Yeah, okay. I'ma tell you like this, man, really. You need to move on from Hurricane Katrina. Real talk.
Move on to what?
Dog, take a look around you, man. It's Christmas season, AKA cuffing season. There's plenty of young does out here looking for a strapping young buck like yourself that's on the hunt, man. Hell, they lonely too. You can afford to get out there and jingle a few bells.
I ain't got time to hunt, jingle some bells. I want the Locate Stuff app to be successful, man. I know we got a good idea, man. I can see it.
I feel you, man. You were always the dreamer, even in college. Let me ask you a real question. When's the last time you hollered at somebody? I knew it, man. You are the type of dude that has to have a woman in your life. You cannot be by yourself. You can't be alone. See, that's your problem. You thinking too much. And then that gets you all confused. And then you start thinking again. And then you start losing stuff because you're thinking too much. You need to get like me, bruh.
Like you?
Like me. You know what I'm about to do this Christmas?
What's this?
I'm about to be sitting up under my Christmas tree with a cup of eggnog, spiked, all right, opening up gifts that I bought for myself.
Well, that's because you ain't got nobody to buy you a gift. Man, you stop fronting, man.
Whatever. Listen, brother, I can get any gift that I want to, all right?
Man.
But here's the truth, though. Katrina is controlling you.
Katrina does not have control over me.
Oh, okay.
Man, this is a season when, you know, people sit back and think about their life.
Not me. I'm about to be dashing through the snow with a few ho-ho-ho-ho-hos. You should come with me. Dash through the snow with me.
I'm cool.
Dash through them with me.
You wild, man.
Man, come on.
Excuse me one second.
I cannot believe you won.
Yeah.
What? Why are you handing me this?
I don't want to go. I really don't. And I'm not going to have time. So I just want you to enjoy it.
Okay. I would enjoy this, but you need this more than me. Katrina, take the envelope. Take it.
Mm.
Oh, God, you need to be grateful that you won something this year. Some of us haven't been as lucky.
Yeah, and that's exactly why I want to give it to you.
Oh, God, I'm sure you could find somebody to go with you. God, we need to wife you up.
Nunca.
Huh?
Never. If DeMarco didn't marry me 12 years ago, it is not happening.
Okay, you can't rush a man into marriage. Man has to be ready to get married.
Yeah, and DeMarco was never ready. I mean, I have a child by this man, and he just won't grow up.
Do they ever? Let me tell you something. Maurice left me for a dime piece who wasn't even worth 2 cents. Let me tell you something right now. You're black. I'm not. But I don't know if you know this.
Yeah.
Black men love a woman with curves.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So I'm going to get my swirl on. New year, new man.
Mm.
These hips are hopping to the gym.
Oh. Well. Okay. Hip hopping hips. But just know that 85% of all new relationships end in breakup.
Oh, yes, but that's the best part, the makeup. Hello, sir. Hi. Ooh, he could get a white Christmas. Ooh, mama's gonna sit on Santa's lap.
Minnie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Minnie.
So hard.
Oh.
Mm.
Draw back to throw the ball. I'm seeing a guy right there. I'm like, the corner
you're
right there.
At
he about to pick. Man, he throw the ball anyway.
Man.
I was like, are you really throwing it to the corner? Like, dude.
Hey, oh.
Dad, don't forget this is your visitation weekend.
Wait a minute, man. Did you forget that your daughter was here? Bro, go be a father. I'm sorry, sweetheart. We were just out here shooting the breeze, okay?
Hey, man, I told you, man. I'm trying to figure this thing out.
It's all good. Take your time. I know you got it. All right, little Mozart. You be good, okay?
My cello string broke and I couldn't practice anymore.
Okay, I tell you what, how about we go get a new string tomorrow?
Mom would freak if she knew you had me sleeping in such a junky house.
Okay, then we won't tell her. How about we'll just keep this between me and you, okay?
Got the wrong house.
Come on and make a donation. Make a donation, man. Wish for something. You know you want to wish for something. It's for the kids, man. Make a donation. Wish for something. Holiday spirit is in the air. Wish for something. Make a donation. Kwanzaa is in the air. Make a donation. Wish for something. Make a donation. Hey, brother, don't you want to make a donation? It's for the kids, man. I know you love the kids.
Come on, Daddy, make a donation.
That's right, my little chocolate elf. You tell them.
Okay. I forgot my wallet.
Come on, man. You know how many times I done heard that story today?
No, for real. I forgot my wallet.
Got you covered, Dad. You left it in the car.
Thanks, baby. Okay. Excuse me, baby.
A dollar? Come on, man, you could do better than that. I told you it's for the kids.
I tell you, man. And that's it, man. Anything else is child support.
Man, that's better, man. Wish for something.
What?
You made a donation, now wish for something.
Dad, can I make the wish?
Go ahead and make a wish, man.
All right, that'll be $5 more, man.
What? Man, come on, $5, get out of here, man.
Man, wishes ain't cheap, man. Like you. Make a donation. Come on and make a donation and wish for something. You don't want to make a donation? Acting like you don't even see me over here, man. Make a donation, wish for something.
See, this is why the app will be a hit. We don't have to walk around looking for cello strings. We'll know exactly what aisle they're in.
Dad, it's not about finding what you need immediately. Look at all these instruments. These instruments used to be the foundation of music. No talk box effects, just natural music.
How do you know all of this?
Music history class.
Wow, this place is great. $4,000?
This is the mother of all cellos. I can definitely make beautiful music with this.
Hello? Hey. Okay. Yeah, so you're interested in the app? No problem, no problem. I can send over some drafts and get that stuff sorted out to you rather quickly. I got a buddy named Byron Noah. He's getting the app. Another guy, Mark Swin. These guys are both... The app is going to take off, man. I'm telling you, man.
Ow!
I'm sorry. I didn't see you.
Because you weren't watching where you were going.
I am now. Look, I'm sorry. I feel like I should apologize again.
It's okay. I'm fine. I accept your apology.
Wow, your teeth are perfect. All in a row.
I'm a dentist.
What brings you to the music store?
I'm just doing some shopping for Christmas.
What a coincidence. I got an app that could help you with that. I was just telling my daughter that. Oh, no, my daughter.
Okay, what's she wearing?
I'm not sure.
You don't know what your daughter was wearing?
Yes, I mean, I think she was wearing a blue jacket.
Okay, what does she look like?
She's 10. She looks like a 10-year-old girl. I mean, she's black.
Are you sure you're the father?
Hey, Dad, I found the strings.
Is that your daughter? Because her jacket looks pink to me.
Thank you, and thank you.
Okay, well, I'm glad you found your daughter, and it was really nice meeting you, mister.
Yeah, DeMarco. DeMarco Gamble. And this here is my daughter, Tiffany.
Hi, Tiffany. I'm Velissa. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Okay, bye.
Is it possible we can maybe stay in touch?
Yeah, if you ever need a good dentist. It was nice to meet you, DeMarco. And I'm glad he found you, Tiffany.
Thank you.
Babe!
She was nice, Dad. Pretty, too.
What are you trying to do, play matchmaker?
Hey, I'm just looking out for you, Dad. We got the tree.
Good.
Hey, what's up, Katrina?
What's up, Perry? How's bachelor life treating you?
Better than friends with Benny's. I mean, it's hard out here for a player.
Is this where you want a tree?
Yeah, you can put it on the stand and get the water and the sugar.
Uncle Perry, no one says playa anymore. That is so old school.
What you know about being a player, man? This little girl's something else.
Yeah, you're right. She really is. Tiffany, go get ready for dinner.
But I want to help decorate the tree.
Later. Go get ready for dinner. Thank you. Love you. So, yeah, that'll be all. Thanks so much for your help. You guys can have a nice evening. That's it.
I was thinking, I stay and help decorate the tree with Tiffany.
Yeah, I have an appraisal I have to get done.
I mean, come on, let Tiffany and DeMarco decorate the tree, man. What, you trying to steal Christmas?
They can decorate the tree some other time.
No, wait, you a black Grinch.
Well, sounds cool. That-a-way.
I'm still seeing you on Christmas Eve, right?
I already told you. No, not this year.
Are we just opening up gifts?
Yeah, with a bone in a box.
Shut up, Perry. Bye. Thank you again. Just Christmas gifts, okay? Nothing else.
I promise.
No eggnog either.
Promise.
Yeah, all right. Be early.
But what about if we...
Hurry up. Get ready for cello practice.
Did you read my Christmas card?
Of course. Of course. I read your Christmas card. It was beautiful.
What was your favorite part?
All of it. All of it. So guess what?
What?
I won a really great prize at my job. 2 tickets to Orlando, Florida.
We're going on a trip?
Yep.
I've never been to Orlando before. That's where Disney World is. When are we going?
This week. I was about to tell you.
But Christmas is this week. I was going to show Daddy what I learned on the cello. I'm writing a song for him. A Christmas gift.
Oh, that's sweet, baby. But I think a trip to Orlando is just a little more important than playing the cello for DeMarco.
But it's important to me.
Okay, well, you can just play for him when we get back. Get ready for cello practice.
All right, thanks so much. Talk soon. Hi, may I help you?
Yes, I'm here to see Katrina Jackson.
Okay, may I ask who's asking for her?
Her mother.
Why did you come here?
Can we please talk?
Nothing to talk about.
I just want to be a family again.
No, I don't think so.
Just this Christmas, please, Katrina. Look, baby, look. Look what I brought you. You remember this?
I'm so sick of these damn Christmas stockings.
Really, Diane?
After all these years. Now you want to be a mom? Please, go. But...
Go.
I'm trying.
Was that really your mother?
She used to be.
DeMarco Gamble?
So,
What seems to be the problem?
I think I broke my tooth.
A broken tooth, huh?
Yes, a broke tooth.
Are you stalking me?
Kinda. Yeah, but I think I broke my tooth.
Okay, all right. Lean back, let's see.
Thank you.
I understand. Just take care of that tooth. No more hard candy, okay?
Thank you once again.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you too. You too. That's a great joke. Stupid. It was stupid.
Let's go. Let's go. Work out that Thanksgiving dinner. That's right. That pecan pie, that potato salad, the German chocolate cake. Yeah, and I heard about the chitlins. Yeah, your husband told me he snitched on you. That's right. Let's go. Don't stop. Let's go. Let's go. No, stop. You ain't going hard enough. Just take five, all right? Can you give me a pork chop sandwich? Get you one, too. All right? My treat. Hey, Christmas Eve, kid. What you got planned for this evening? Oh, let me guess. Trying to sneak down Katrina's chimney again.
Only opening up gifts. I met this girl. I mean, I don't even know how to explain it. I mean, is there such thing as love at first sight?
Oh, man, will you miss me with the sucker for love movement, man? I really need you to focus on that locate stuff app.
When I met her, man, I just felt something I never felt before, man. I mean, I couldn't take my eyes off Alyssa.
Alyssa?
Ain't her name beautiful, man. And she a dentist.
Oh, she a dentist? Oh, man, you hit the lotto with that free teeth cleaning.
I'm saying. But I think she got a boyfriend.
Oh, damn, she got a boyfriend. Why are you sweating her then?
I can't stop thinking about her.
Or maybe you're just trying to talk yourself out of sleeping up under Katrina's Christmas tree this year? Hey, look, man, messing around with your baby mama, even if it's just for one night, it's a recipe for disaster, bro, I'm telling you.
We only opening up gifts.
Yeah, under the mistletoe. Look, bro, I'm gonna say it again. I really need you to focus on that locate stuff app, man. Get us clients for that.
All right, man.
Real, man. You worse than Babyface with the sucker for love thing, man. Stop. Hey. Give me another 20. I see you. Put the donut down.
Hey, Katrina, Merry Christmas Eve. I'm outside. What? Come on, man, stop playing. I'm outside, man. Orlando. Hey, Tiffany's supposed to play the cello for me. She'll play when she get back. Wow. Okay, so... Unbelievable. Whatever. Bye. Yo, man, you got the Obama bobbleheads.
Yes. And they're selling like crazy, bro.
Yo, come on, man. Use my inventory app, man, to help people find it.
They can easily find it. It's at the front of the store.
Please, man, get the inventory app.
I'm sorry, my friend. I cannot use that app thingy.
I understand. Merry Christmas.
What are you so sad? Look, I will give you one. 50% off.
Hey, man, don't get down on yourself.
Huh? Where the hell you come from?
You don't believe in the magic of Christmas? Black Santa wants you to be happy on Christmas Eve.
How can I? I lock my keys in the car. My daughter's in Orlando due when I buy my app, man. It's not a good day for me.
Black Santa says, when one door closes, another one opens.
I don't see no doors opening here. Thanks for the advice.
Black Santa don't give advice. Black Santa just keeps it real.
Yeah, I hear you. I gotta walk home. Take it easy.
Black Santa takes it any way he can get it, bro.
Wipe up all that sin.
You know what? I'm really starting to believe you are stalking me.
No. No, I locked my keys in the car. No, seriously.
Well, if that's the only way the Lord can get you to come to church, then it's a blessing.
I mean, it's Christmas Eve. What are you doing here alone?
I'm not alone. I come to this service every Christmas.
Okay, where's the brother with the extra medium sweater? Where is he at?
Okay. You getting personal?
Only as personal as you want me to be.
What do you do, DeMarco?
I am a starving software developer. I have this app that I know would be a hit.
Really? What's it called?
Locate stuff. It finds items in the store so that people ain't gotta walk through each aisle looking for them. They'll be able to know exactly where to find it. I mean, isn't that cool?
Yeah, that's kind of cool. Can it find anything else?
I'm not sure. Maybe I can program it to find a beautiful dentist without a boyfriend.
Well, Marcus and I are no longer together, so.
Like, why did you say that? Like, I was really hoping that you guys would work it out.
You know.
I'm so sorry to hear that. Like, it's not my fault. Have you ever bowled before?
Just show me the basics and I'll figure it out.
So you want to use a ball that you can handle weight-wise. Let's see that in. Okay, try this one. This should be a good one.
I like this one.
Right, let's just get you.
All right, so what do I do?
Okay, so I want to make sure that your feet are perpendicular. I want to make sure everything is vertical and is lined up.
Perpendicular.
It'll be in the same my shade as the
okay,
sun.
Okay, I will be perpendicular
bring
and
your elbow.
Vertical.
You want the ball straight down the middle and make sure your hips are lined up. Your hips are lined up. Okay, go ahead and toss it.
I'm going to try it. I'm going to try it this way, okay?
Oh, okay, well, cool. See, I should be an instructor on the weekends.
Thank you.
Okay, somebody to Kobe Bryant of bowling. You look like you bowl by yourself. I'm like, man.
I have a confession. State tournament, I came in second place.
Sneaky. I knew it was something. You like kids?
I'm a dentist, so over 50% of my patients are children. Yes. So what about you? Do you like children? Mr. Losing My Daughter in the Music Store.
I love my daughter. I just haven't figured out, you know, how to be a good father yet. I mean, I guess that's why, you know, I put a lot of focus into my app, because I don't feel like I have anything to offer my daughter.
You just be yourself. All your daughter really wants is your time and your attention.
My time and attention, huh? You sound like you got some experience. You got any kids?
No. Maybe one day. The men I attract never seem to be the family type.
Now, what about the brother with the shoulders, with the neck, the linebacker? What about him?
No. So what happened between you and your daughter's mother?
I wasn't ready.
Ready for what?
To grow up.
So you're ready to grow up now?
Absolutely. Friday. I pick you up on Friday.
No. What are you doing here on time?
Did you enjoy your Christmas vacation?
It was okay, but I really missed you.
Oh, I miss you too. Let's, hey, you know what? Let's go home, man. Let's open your gifts, your Christmas gifts. Get that from you. I like your little astronaut boots.
I'll meet you at the gym. 20 minutes.
Well, how can I help you, thickness?
Yeah, I am a little thick, but I am full woman. It's a new year, and my New Year's resolution is to lose some weight.
Okay.
But not too much. Woman's got to keep her curves.
Ooh, what curves you got, baby girl, that's for sure. And you came to the right place. Because, see, I can make those curves straight.
How straight?
Straight as you want them.
Okay.
You ready to sweat?
Oh, I'm gonna sweat all over this place.
Well, we gotta stretch first.
Oh.
Well, I got a woman.
You feel okay? The place is clean.
Let's have a picnic.
Outside? It's too cold.
No, inside. No phone calls today, just me and you.
You better answer it.
No, just me and you. Hey, Melissa, hey. Yeah, I would be delighted to go to church with you. I got my daughter here with me for the weekend. Can she come? Okay. Then we'll see you there. So, do you want to go to church with me? Let's see. So, tell me about this cello thing. How do you play this? What is this? There you go. Because listen, I play a little music. I won't tell you, Mom, but I used to be in a little jazz band. I'll play a little harmonica. Did your mom ever tell you about that? She didn't. No, she didn't tell you about it.
Dad, you remember the child safety lock?
Yes, I'm learning. I'm growing. Now look up. Is it together? Is it boom boom?
Thanks for coming.
Hey.
Hello, Tiffany.
Hello, Miss Melissa. What's up with you and my dad?
Straight to the point. We are attending service this morning.
This is, it's a big step.
What do you mean?
You know, my church, my daughter, you know, I'm nervous.
You'll do fine. God, she's a lovely little girl, and she's got a great father. Funny, too.
I like you a lot, and it's a big deal. I'm just glad I ain't been struck by lightning yet.
Well, I like you, too, DeMarco.
I mean, you really like my jokes?
Well, some of them.
So, you like my dad?
Mm-hmm.
He's a good guy. He works hard. He's funny. His ADD gets the best of him sometimes. But for the most part, he's a really good guy. What do you do for a living?
I'm a dentist.
I hate the dentist.
I'm a good dentist.
Sort of like a good serial killer? I've never seen one.
Tiffany, I'm sorry for this.
No, it's okay. Here, look. Come on, Tiffany. Let me see those teeth. Okay. All right, not too bad. Just more brushing and more flossing. Otherwise, your teeth could end up looking like this.
Oh, no. I'll brush more.
No, you gotta do it. You gotta do it like twice a day. Every day.
Almost done?
Mm-hmm.
What's taking you so long to brush your teeth?
Miss Melissa told me that I should brush thoroughly and floss.
Who?
Miss Melissa, Daddy's friend.
Daddy's friend?
Yes, she's a dentist.
Oh, really? A dentist? And she told you how to brush your teeth?
And floss.
Love your teeth? Every 6 months, come see us. Dr. Melissa will put you into a million-dollar smile. We are on a first-name basis with all our patients. Teeth R Us, located at 12 Main Street.
Hey.
Hey, Katrina. What's up?
Nothing. Nothing. What are you doing?
Just going over, you know, potential client list and seeing who I'm gonna visit next week.
Oh. I was just thinking that you should come over tonight.
For what?
Yeah, no, remember how I said you could decorate the tree some other time? You wanna deck the halls?
Katrina. And Christmas is over. Parents with benefits is over.
I need to see the dentist.
Oh, okay. Do you have an appointment?
Is that the dentist?
Yes.
Is that her?
Yes, do you have an appointment?
There he is.
What's up, boy?
You already know, man.
Dang. Man, why your place so clean? I mean, it looks nice, but I'm just saying. Oh, on another note, it's been hard to reach. I've been trying to get in contact with you for the past couple days. What's up with the Locate Stuff app?
I got one contract.
Ah! All right, there it is. We moving now.
Until Velissa, we never got a contract. I've been thinking, man.
About what? I hope you thinking about the next contract. I hope you thinking about going down to the Depot store and getting that contract.
I mean, yeah, I mean, that too. I just, me and Velissa, man, we've been spending a lot of time together, man. I feel like I could take the world with her by my side, man.
Oh, okay, I feel you. But brother, you can conquer the world by focusing your energy on the Locate Stuff app. Look, man, it's your life. It's up to you, but man, don't let another female get in the way of your success, bro.
I think I'm gonna marry her.
Married? Is you crazy?
Black Santa was right, man. He said when one door closes, another one opens.
Bruh, Black Santa? You taking advice from the wino up the block now?
Black Santa does not give advice, man. He keeps it real. Okay, listen. Let me take you back. All right, follow me. You remember Christmas Eve last year?
Yeah, I think so. Is that when you walked into the gym and you all googly-eyed over this girl?
Right. Now, I had locked my keys in the car. Walked down the street to a church.
Whoa. Man, this girl got you changing gods? Man, she must got something pretty good up under that hood.
Dude, man, she laughing my jokes.
All right. That's good, D. All right? I'm happy to hear that. But, bro, I really need you to focus on the Locate Stuff app, okay? I'll say this, though. I'm looking forward to seeing Katrina's face when you show up with that new woman.
Ah. Why should she care?
What? Baby mama Christmas drama, bruh. It's going down.
I'm so sorry. Sorry.
Hey, mommy.
Hey, baby.
Katrina, how did you know we were here?
Tiffany's cell phone. I'm Katrina. I'm Tiffany's mom.
Mm-hmm. Katrina, this is rude.
Oh, it's rude. Oh, let me tell you what's rude. It's you telling my daughter how to brush her teeth.
Excuse me?
Oh, did I stutter? You heard me telling my daughter how to brush her teeth. Must have lost your mind. What? Huffing and puffing and blowing the house down. Goodbye. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I gotta get to my daughter. This is my daughter right here. I don't want to sit by herself. Hey, baby. Oh, mommy gonna watch the movie with you. Kinda hot in here, huh? Give me have some popcorn. Whew.
Velissa, I didn't know she was gonna show up.
That woman came to my office.
Your office?
Wearing dark sunglasses.
Are you serious?
Look, if there's something going on between you two, I don't want to come between it.
No, there's nothing. Hey, let's just try to enjoy the rest of the night.
What's wrong?
Uh-oh. Forget something? Yeah, I think he did. See, that's the thing about DeMarco. He's got ADD, real bad. Hope you got some Novocaine ready, because he is going to be a pain. He forgets everything. He forgets birthdays. He forgets the days of the week. He forgets to pick up his own daughter. He can't remember to tie a string around his finger to remember. He can't even remember to pay his own bills. He can't remember to pay attention. You know, I think he would forget his own head if it wasn't attached to his body. Good luck with that. But he's not worth it. I wouldn't waste my time.
Unbelievable. She needs her wisdom teeth pulled.
I don't know what to say. Maybe she's right.
You don't have to say anything. And we will conquer your attention issues together. I'm here for you.
We're just gonna check some things out, okay? Oh. DeMarco?
I told him you're with the patient.
Velissa, these past few months,
I've been the best of my life. And I know it's really soon. I can't even believe I'm actually doing this, but... Melissa, will you marry me?
Yes.
Mom, who's this singing?
Where did you get this player from?
It was in the closet.
I don't want you listening to this.
Why?
I don't want you listening to this.
Mom.
I know you don't believe, but my friends, they say I do sound like Denzel. You don't even...
Oh, you know, sometimes...
Boom, Melissa, I love your hair. Your hair, the way it moves back, it's smooth, it's silky.
You know you love you some Denzel, don't you?
I wish he was my dad. No, look. For real, I was thinking, we met on Christmas. Mm-hmm. Maybe we should get married on Christmas of this year.
A Christmas wedding?
Make it double special.
How would your daughter's mother feel about that? You know, with her little movie theater stunt.
Oh, yeah, Katrina? Mm-hmm. She cool. Yeah, she good, I mean.
A Christmas wedding sounds romantic.
See?
Yeah, but do you think it's a good idea?
Just like Black Santa said, don't you believe in the magic of Christmas? It'd be great. It'd be fun. Yeah, pretty. Wish my hair laid down like that. I got what's called a kitchen. Mine is natural. It go not up in the...
Get in the house, babe. What did you do to her hair?
I took it to the beauty salon. What's the problem?
Was that your little girlfriend's idea? Is that what that was?
Katrina, wait, hey, it was Tiffany's idea.
Don't you ever touch my daughter's hair. Do you hear me? Don't you ever touch my daughter's hair. Don't you tell her how to brush her teeth. Don't you tell her how to floss, rinse, none of that. This is not your daughter.
I'm sorry about Katrina. I don't want you to have to worry about her. Like, I'ma really, really talk to her because it's not cool.
You promised me that this wasn't gonna be a problem.
I did, and it's not.
Are you sure there's nothing going on between you two?
Not a damn
nothing.
Thing, I swear. Hello? Say what? Where's Tiffany?
Tiffany's sleeping. Very asleep. Where's your little girlfriend?
I dropped her off. If Tiffany's okay, then it's time for me to go.
Hey, slow down. Slow down. I wanted to show you what you missed on Christmas.
Nice hills. I'll see what this is about.
Wait, Marco. I thought you wanted to go back to being parents with benefits.
Can you cover up?
You know what? Let's talk. How about that?
There's nothing to talk about. Melissa and I have decided we're getting married on Christmas this year.
Christmas?
You took for granted what Christmas meant. You left me without our daughter. Christmas has a meaning to some people.
Okay, listen, just calm down, DeMarco. Really, we have a nice arrangement. We really do. We raise our daughter together, and then, you know, every now and then we do our thing.
Katrina, we're not good for each other. What's the old saying with misery loves company? I'm tired of being your company. I've decided to get married.
But I wasn't good enough to marry.
It seems that I wasn't good enough. Always comparing me to your father, having these high expectations on me. I couldn't deal with it.
Of course you couldn't.
Because you can never deal with anything, DeMarco.
Melissa and I are getting married. With or without your blessing. Deal with it.
Already dealt.
You're back? You like to pop up out of the woodwork, don't you?
I was never hiding. I would love to get to know you, Katrina.
I don't need any new friends.
I understand why you're so angry with me, but
can you please just give me a chance? You want me to give you a chance, Diane? That's cute. That's real cute. You know, actually, I have something for you. Wait here. Remember this?
Yeah. My first demo tape. That was so long ago. I don't sing anymore, though. You know.
Why? Why now? Why do you feel this need to suddenly connect with me?
Because you're my daughter. And I love you, baby. I want to make up for the pain that I caused. I gave up my family for my singing career, and I failed at both. I know what's most important now.
Do you really?
Do you really, Diane? Do you know what you did? Do you understand what you did? You left us during Christmas. I was 10. How could you be so callous? You're the reason I hate Christmas, okay? I'm sorry. Don't come here again.
Those are nice.
You like this? You like that color?
No, it's cool, because I think it brings out your eyes.
It brings out my...
Not that I'm not saying, I'm just saying that I think it works for... Hey, man.
What's good with your boy?
What's good with your brother?
Hi.
Hey, Melissa, this is Perry, and Perry, this is Melissa.
Hi, Perry, nice to finally meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
It's nice to meet you. I've heard a lot about you as well. I mean, in a good way. Nice teeth, by the way.
Thank you.
No, actually, I'm the one who should be thanking you, because, man, ever since my boy met you, he really finally got his head in the game.
And yo, I mean, we got, three more clients and more to come.
True, true. And because of our recent turn of fortunes, I decided to become DeMarco's best man. By the way, do you have any fine bridesmaids with nice teeth that I could walk down the aisle with?
Say anything about you being the best man. We didn't...
What are you talking about? What you mean, man? I'm the catalyst of this whole beautiful union. All right? I'm the one that told you to marry this amazing woman.
Man, why are you standing here lying, man?
Lying.
We ain't got to do this.
I'm not the only one lying.
Oh, no. That's preposterous. I mean, clearly, you can see that that's Photoshop. Come on, my boy wouldn't play you out like that.
Listen.
I'm done.
Wait, Melissa.
No. Man, sleeping with your baby mama ain't get you nothing but that drama.
Tiffany? Where's your mom? Well, it's getting kind of late. I don't think your dad's coming.
My dad has always picked me up, even if he's late. Can't we wait a little longer?
Hi.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Sure, yeah. You want to go ahead and put your stuff in the car, honey? Here we go. Got it?
I don't want to overstep my professional boundaries. Usually the principal will have these discussions with parents, but something different's going on with Tiffany.
Different? What's
What's different?
I do want to talk to you about this. I just don't know if this is the right time or place.
Okay, so when do you have time?
Can you do lunch tomorrow?
You were supposed to pick up Tiffany?
Katrina, why did you send that picture? Why did you go to her office? Like, why are you so mean-spirited? I'm there for our child. I try to be the best I can as a father, and this is what you do? Melissa called off the wedding because of you.
Forget about her. 40% of new marriages end up in divorce anyways.
Maybe Melissa and I could have been the 60% that made it. Put that in your statistics. Sometimes love don't have no number.
Let's just go back to the way we were.
I'll see Tiffany next week. I don't want her to see me like this.
Well, thanks for taking the time to meet with me. I just wanted to talk to you for a second. I'm worried about Tiffany. She seems depressed at school. Did anything happen over Christmas break?
She wanted to play the cello for her dad, but we went to Orlando instead. But I don't think that's enough to make her depressed.
Well, you took a little girl away from her daddy on Christmas.
I don't see anything wrong with it.
Okay, maybe she just missed her dad then.
Yeah, I really don't think that's the case. I mean, DeMarco is a hot mess. I know. He's been that way for 12 years. I'm just disappointed. Just disappointed that Tiffany doesn't have a better father like I did.
So you were close with your dad?
Very. And so was Tiffany before he passed.
Well, it sounds like DeMarco's just trying to get himself together, you know? I mean, he obviously loves Tiffany. Maybe he just needs some more time to find himself.
Now, that sounds like something my father would say.
Well, I don't want you to take this the wrong way, but I go to a great church, and I was wondering if you'd want to go one day.
I'll think about it. I'll think about that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Please don't be down here.
Christmas. Wish you were here. Dad and I miss you. When are you coming home? Love, Katrina. To Mom, Merry Christmas. My daughter Tiffany is having her first Christmas. I wish you were here to see it. I miss you deeply. Dad is not well. Please contact us when you can. Once again, Merry Christmas. We miss you. Love, Katrina.
Excuse me, what are you doing? Tiffany Gamble, have you lost your mind? Give me those cards, Tiffany.
Mom, 88% of parents are not truthful with their kids. When Daddy and Grandpa were around, we were different. Why do you have to be so controlling?
You need to watch your mouth, okay?
No! Daddy's not around anymore because of you. Why are you so angry and unhappy? Is it because your mom never read your cards like you never read mine? When Daddy was with Miss Melissa, he was happy. I played the cello for you, thinking it will make you happy. Nothing makes you happy, nothing. Why can't you be happy?
I didn't mean to hurt you. The reason I don't like Christmas is because my mom, she never read my card. She never replied to me. She just didn't care. And I am so sorry, Tiffany. I am so sorry that I have turned into my mother. I promise you. I am going to learn how to forgive. I'm so sorry, baby.
It's good to see a young man praying.
I had to learn the hard way. I was hoping little Jesus could help me in my situation.
Mm-hmm. I prayed the same prayer.
Did it help?
Well, the Lord works in mysterious ways. Keep your faith. The Lord will always be there.
What trauma do you bring today?
Melissa, I just came to apologize. The photo, I staged that. There's nothing going on with DeMarco and me.
That's really vindictive.
I know.
Why would you do that?
Control. I wanted to control DeMarco's life, and in the process, my life became out of control. I'm sorry, and I think that you and DeMarco should just get back to making your wedding arrangements because you make him a better man. 53% of first marriages last forever.
Really?
Actually, that's just something I made up. Sometimes love has no number.
Hi.
Hi. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you for inviting me over. Wow, you have a really beautiful home.
Oh, thank you. Tiffany?
There's someone I want you to meet. The voice on the cassette. This is your grandma.
Now I know where I get my love of music from.
Oh. Pleased to meet you, Tiffany.
Oh,
to know all about you, Grandma.
Oh, bless you.
You watch it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What you got?
And you come here once a week to get beat. You better be glad I'm a pastor. I can't bet you. You see. All right. Now, you know that was a bad move, right? You don't usually go for the okie doke, Mitch. What's troubling you, son?
Just did something stupid.
Yeah, that move was stupid.
No. Worse than that. One of the mothers of students at my school, I can't stop thinking about her.
Nothing wrong with that.
Well, there's plenty wrong with that. It's against school policy. I can't be talking about her like that. It's stupid.
What does your heart say?
My heart says don't be stupid.
Mitchell, listen to me. There's no school policy that can tell you how your heart feels. There's nothing wrong with that. So if you like her, tell her how you feel.
You think I should?
Yeah, I think you should. You know, I had the same conversation years ago with your father. I'm looking at the same man. Jimmy, listen, it's almost 2. I got a 2 o'clock upstairs. Let's go.
Man, you got me again. I'm gonna get you one of these times.
Well, you keep practicing that one move because you make that move and then I counter it and then you lose every time.
Yeah, but. You'd be cheating, man.
No. You need the spirit.
You cheat.
Listen, you coming to the wedding?
What wedding?
Mitchell?
Your sister's wedding.
Hey, Pastor.
Hey.
The pastor said that you're getting married? To Curtis?
No, God, no. Definitely not. I was marrying someone else. But not anymore.
You were gonna marry somebody that I never even met? Seriously?
It's complicated. I was planning, then I was gonna tell you.
Mm-hmm.
We met last year, but I know that you would have disapproved.
Well, who is this bum you were gonna marry?
That bum was me. That's the guy?
DeMarco? What are you doing here?
Praying. God works in mysterious ways.
Pardon me, Pastor. Hell no. I know this guy.
You do?
His daughter goes to my school.
Dad, I miss you.
Sister Jackson, good to see you.
Good to see you.
This is the person that I was telling you about.
Oh, the person you said you had feelings for.
What?
Wait, for me? Mitchell, you have feelings for me?
I don't like him. Aren't you the assistant principal?
Assistant Principal Whitaker.
You have feelings for Katrina? And you didn't tell your little sister?
Oh, wait. That's your sister?
Wait, your sister? Wait, this can't be.
Aren't you the young man I was talking to the other day?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, wait, stop. You know DeMarco?
Wait, so you know Katrina?
That's my mother.
Okay, wow.
We met right here at church. DeMarco is a fine young man.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
Then why aren't you marrying him?
Because of me. That's why. I tried to ruin their relationship.
You did what?
I tried to split them up. I was thinking of me and them and Tiffany.
Don't include me in this drama.
Okay, I was thinking of myself. DeMarco has been my emotional blanket since my dad passed away, and I was afraid
of losing someone else close to me again. And then Felissa comes along.
You took my daughter away from me on Christmas Day.
I'm sorry. Honestly, Christmas has never really been important to me. And I didn't realize how important it was to you, too. I was selfish. But I truly believe that everything happens for a reason, and I believe my actions were for DeMarco to move on from his life with me.
DeMarco and I connected during Christmas. So if it wasn't for you, Katrina, we never would have met.
DeMarco is a good man.
More like a CPT man.
Mitchell, this is DeMarco. And I love him. And I want to marry him.
You love him?
Will you support me?
You know, Mitchell, it's not actually against the school policy.
You really love him?
DeMarco? Hey. Will you marry me?
I got it.
Hey, there's Perry. Time for my 2 o'clock. Come on, son.
Perry?
You really have been dashing through the snow, Uncle Perry.
Hey.
Hey.
I just wanted to see you for your big day.
See me, Katrina, I'm getting married today.
Not that. You're so silly. I just wanted to say I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Merry Christmas, DeMarco.
Merry Christmas, Katrina.
You guys, today is a very sad day for me. My best friend has decided to jump the broom. He's turning his player card and has inherited a lifetime of arguing and nagging. No, I'm just kidding. I wish him nothing but the best. And man, at this time, I'd like for you all to raise your glasses and let's propose a toast to my best friend DeMarco and the new Felissa Gamble. Cheers.
Cheers.
I've never seen my sister this happy.
Yeah, they do. They look really happy.
Mm-hmm. What about you?
I am taking it one step at a time.
Well, would you like to take the next step with me?
Merry Christmas, Black Santa. I want to thank you for making my Christmas wish come true. My mom and dad are happy.
And Merry Christmas to you too, my little black angel. That's gonna be $5.